Underpass.
Weight and length. So we, when I asked him what dimensions of the motor, he goes, we didn't go by dimensions.
What are the chances of a collision if I launch right underneath you?
Sander, what is that thing? An easy B?
That's an F1L.
F1. That's like also that's like an easy B, right? Is it the same thing?
It's like an easy B, but an
F1L. Oh man, buzzing the tower.
A very. It's just like a heavy F1.
Man, that's got a lot of torque.
You could hold like both blades with one outstretched pair of fingers, maybe. Or in stretch.
Let's go. Which way?
Something's gonna happen for sure.
Something's gonna happen.
Whatever happens, like. Jeez! Ready.
I hope it climbs. I gave it full power pretty much.
Doing a big circle.
Yeah, I took away some tiny smidge of down thrust of nose weight. John.
Yeah.
What was it? Time was.
Interview. How many turns is this?
2,000 turns.
Right. Ready.
Big wing, man.
That wing is very, very forgiving.
There it goes.
Oh, Paul.
There it goes. There. Yeah. Come on.
Okay, that takes a huge out.
Yeah, that's
crazy. Yeah, that went higher than last time.
Yeah.
That, I'm telling you, those last few turns is where you get the power.
Yeah.
Right.
Yep.
Airfield. opens up at the end. And it rolls.
Beautiful.
What was it?
Beautiful. Minute 50. 115.
115! Do it again, quick.
Yeah, yeah.
That was the last one.
Red pan pastel chalk rubbed into the back side. I've still
got.
Do
you pre-stretch yours before you chalk it?
No.
I do.
I still have stuff that's red from when I.
What was that?
That was a minute 12 on 1200 turns. And you see how high it got?
Right.
That was only 1,200 turns? Yeah. To a minute something?
Yeah. I think that this is a... He might have been right with the size rubber on it.
That's gonna go up there.
Oh. Sounds a little rough. There it goes. What's that fly on?
80.
Loop of 80.
What's the time?
110.
Timing me?
No, I got you.
Nice.
You see how many turns we're in.
Minute 30.